You're one of the top players in the league. You're leading this team in goals. Tell the kids why it's so important to work on your game. You talked about work on your shot. Maybe you can explain why you're in the position, but you're still working as hard as you are to improve.
One of my assistant coaches told me today I was a perfectionist, so that might have something to do with it. I'm rather happy with my game. I always want to improve and get better. My dad told me, once you start getting better, we're going to be out of the league pretty soon because those young kids are coming up and going to take your job. So, it's very important for me to keep getting better and keep working on my game.
If we had the excellent